I think the young ones stay with, I think they might have just one,
yeah.
One egg, and the young one stays with the mother and father. They're totally monogamous, meaning that they have husband and wife their entire life. Even when one passes away, they don't hook up with another one. You know what this is?
A gift.
From way over there. Found a gift.
Even the monster themselves, they're like,
yeah.
What is it?